So I don't ever remember being thin, so I always just turned to food for my comfort. I went to the appointment with Dr. Fatty. Bariatric surgery has given me, it's not only changed my life, it's given me life.